Hello children, today in this video we are going to revise numbers 11 to number 15. Today we will learn the place value of numbers and we will also learn how the numbers are different from each other on the basis of their value. As we already learned children, this is number 11. 1, 1, 11. So now let's see how this one is different from this one. Okay. So children, before that, let's start counting. For 11, we need 11 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Now children, when we are counting this, remember we made 10 number box. That is because I know that number 11 is more than number 10. So rather than counting all the objects 11 times, how about I make a set of 10? So that whenever I see this set, I know that it is 10 in number. So let's tie them together. So children, I have tied them together and when I hold this, I know that it is set of 10. This is one set of 10 markers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this is one marker. Okay. So now, how do we place it? We learnt about ones and tens. When we write the numbers more than 10 or more than that, we write it under ones and tens place value. So children, tell me, how many sets of 10 markers I have? I have one set. So I will write one here. How many one markers I have? I have only one. So under tens means set of tens, group of tens. So how many group of 10 sets I have? Only one. So one tens. How many one markers I have here? Only one. One ones, one tens, one ones, one tens, one ones. So see children, how the place value changes the value of numbers. This one means one marker, this one means set of 10 markers. Okay, so this is number 11. So similarly children, now I want to count 12. Now I already know that I have one set of 10 markers. How many more we need to reach 12? We need two more. 1, 2. one tens, two ones. How many one markers I have? One, two, two. How many set of 10 markers I have? One. One tens, two ones. Number 12. Now let's count. 13. Now we know number 13 is more than number 10. So I already have 10, one set of 10 markers. How many more I need to reach 13? I need 3 more. 1, 2, 3. 13 markers. 1, tens, 3, ones. I have one set of 10 markers and 3 one markers. 1 tens, 3 ones. For number 14, 14 is more than number 10. I already have set of 10 markers. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So now in number 14, I have one set of 10 markers and 4 one markers. 1 tens, 4 ones. For number 15, number 15 is more than number 10. I already have 10 markers here. How many more I need to reach 15? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now I have one set of 10 markers and 5 one markers. 1 tens, 5 ones. 1 tens, 5 ones. So now you know, children, the place value of the numbers and how to count.